Brianna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait, you just dissed me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stan, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad, but how you gonna name yourself after gun and have a man bun? Giants woke eyes open undeniable, supplied smoke at the fire stove.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw! It's uncut! It's uncooked! And it's uncensored!
The work week, babe, just started, but you've got 3 hours of epic action to make.
Selling you by 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Going with someone's daughter's mouth, stealing food. But you're a f***ing molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Woo! Chill like a...
This is going to be good.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Blood is a boiling. Eating it up. Looks like he's starting to sweat now, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Sure, he's taking
it. And there it is. The referee is waving this one off.
Oh, man, before it could even start, too.
Definitely an electric feeling to this venue tonight. Vicious strike. You gotta believe this one's over. Ooh, nasty impact. This guy's dangerous in and out of the ring, and it looks like he wants to prove just that. What a stomp! Good grief! Bang! is starting to falter now. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This is all part of the process, guys. Ooh. He knew he would take on some offense here tonight. He just has to make sure he keeps it to a minimum.
Oh, and it's a reversal.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Going for the big one. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what'll happen next?
Double underhook suplex.
He looks a bit off his game here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Lariat!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And the instinct from Bo Dallas on display.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here it comes! Uh-oh. Poised and ready.
Set up.
Boom.
Just when you thought he had.
He's going for the pin.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
What is he doing out here? I think business is about to pick up sooner rather than later.
Oh, yeah. My God, what an elbow.
Nailed it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This, right to the face. That creates a big opening here.
This could be it.
If it doesn't end the match this time, it might be time for a new finisher.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
He goes for the cover, and a kick out, not even close on that.
It's gonna take more than that.
He might have it.
Oh, what impact.
Can he finish the job? He's playing with him now.
Batten down the hatches.
Boom! Face first. The shoulders are down. And he kicks out.
The devil on his back must have helped Black kick out there.
Wow, Aleister Black able to avoid damage there.
A
Oh, no. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Reversal.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Avoids trouble there.
Beautiful technique.
Victory is on the horizon.
Shoulders on the mat.
Too close for comfort.
So resilient.
Oh, the reversal by Aleister Black.
When this guy's on, look out. Of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Nobody controls the pace of the
move. That has got to be it.
He's not going to like this.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
This one's over.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.
Ready to go here. Big, big match. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. The crowd from behind, an ambush. What an attack. I can't believe this, Corey.
Well, believe it, because it just happened. Trying to get the upper hand, and the bell rings. Here we go.
Flying forearm,
and there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
A lot of times you see champs dial it back a bit when the title's not on the line, but I don't expect to see that from her here.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
She has some reason to be concerned here. But she knew this match wasn't going to be easy.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty.
She goes for the cover.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
You're not going to get her that easy.
She's still in this one.
Boom, win.
Shoulders down, roll up.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
That's all right, Cole.
Big flying forearm.
She's got her in her sights.
See if she has it in her.
Ronda Rousey is, of course, one of the most famous athletes in the world. More so, she's one of the most famous stars in the world. And she got that...
some good technique right there.
We're looking at complete domination here. She kicks out of that one.
Not yet.
Adding to what Michael said about Ronda being a huge star, when she entered the WWE, that bright light and media attention that follows her really brought a spotlight to the women's evolution and its superstars.
Yeah, you'll get a lot of publicity.
Here she comes on the counter.
We'll see if she can turn things around. She is on fire.
She's looking at it. And the kick out.
She's still in this one.
Beautiful technique. Ronda Rousey's done playing. Nailed it. She can end it here.
Ronda Rousey needs to capitalize on...
ooh, what impact.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Had a plant. Harsh impact.
Oh, it's over. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Exploder suplex.
Got all of that one, that's for sure. That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
At some point, the referee may want to think about stopping this one before somebody gets seriously injured.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Look out!
Whoa!
Hurricane Rana!
Unbelievable athleticism.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Look at her go.
She might have it.
What a slam.
Impactful.
It'll jar your spine.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
We got him.
Got the up.
There it is. It's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
And she drops her. That was about as in your face as it gets.
Gets out of the way of that one.
Nice.
Shut it down.
The shoulders are down.
And that's the match. Big win despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.
That's the kind of win that makes you feel good about yourself.
What a great match we just saw here on Raw. Thank you to everybody at home for choosing to spend part of your Monday night with us.
And ready to make a point.
Here we go. Let's find out.
He really loves that mic.
He's ready to lay it all out right here.
This could honestly be about a few things. Let's find out.
Right. Right. Right.
This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially...
Oh! Order can't be restored, and the ref calls the match off.
Hey, rules are rules. You got to pay attention, or you're going to lose. It's that simple.